Okay, so I want to remove the logo. VS Code. Do it here. And obviously then let's remove the asset. And I'm not using this component. So now we've got it down to be pretty much as simple as we can. Now, we need to have some data. And I think data is normally a function, but I'm not sure. So anyway, let's just try this list. And it's going to be an array. Not forgetting to add a comma for next time. And then I want a under the QR code. I'm gonna have a let's make it a div. Which is V hyphen. Four item ITEM. ITEM in ST. Display the item. And close div. And where we've got a console logging here. Let's add the list. So this th dot list dot ps push Okay, let's see if that works. Oh, it's still trying to find the logo, which I didn't think was referenced anymore. can't see it being referenced, so. Oh, unless it's in here. Nope, I don't know why it's complaining. Ah, that still seems to be sort of working. Obviously the data list, initializing it as an array, it's not enough. Have a look in the view documentation. I'll work out what's going on there.